Hello and welcome to Tarot Pal. This is slightly different than our usual videos. If you've just found me and you're looking for a detailed pick a card reading, you will find the relevant links in the description box below. This is a quick no frill yes or no tarot with an angel card guidance for you. Why is it different though? I will not be speaking, instead give you time to breathe, align, think about your questions. I will give you an angel card guidance during the reading. There are some yes and no messages right here. We'll flip the cards. If your answer is a yes, I will give you a yes card or a no card from here. Sometimes it could be a maybe, sometimes it could be not the right time. Depends on what comes out. I will give you an angel card from here and you'll get to see what the card says. I want you to tune into your intuition. And if you are a returning Tarot Pal subscriber, if you are following me on Instagram, welcome back again, dear Tarot Pals. Thank you so much for your continued support. My throat is really bad. Some of you already know it. So I thought this is a good opportunity to allow you to do a reading almost for yourself. I will just be the facilitator. We have some sage burning. I want you to take some deep breaths, align to your questions. I have 12 options. I will give you a zoom in into your 12 options so that you can pick with crystals. Don't ask the same questions again. Ask 12 different questions if you want. So are we ready? Don't forget to hit subscribe if you like this kind of reading. You will find the October monthly and other relevant reads in the description below. So your pile one, Rhodochrosite. Pile two, Ruby Fuchsite. Apologies again for my bad throat. Pile three, Lapis Lazuli. Pile four, Carnelian. Pile 5, Aquamarine. Pile 6, Golden Quartz. Pile 7, Moonstone. Pile 8, Brown Goldstone. Pile 9, Selenite, that was almost a whisper. Pile 10, Amazonite. Pile 11, Yellow Calcite. Pile 12, Rose Quartz. From here on, there will be no more sound. Focus, pick more than one pile if you like. I will see you in your pile.
Mm-hmm.